Hey everybody, this one's gonna look a little bit different because I recorded at my parents' house. So I'm gonna be making a sweet tofu skin dessert soup. And I don't like a lot of Chinese desserts, but this one I really do. My grandma used to make it all the time, so I got her to show me how she does it. So now I'll show you. So this is dried tofu skin. You want the big sheets of it. This is Job's tears. It's a kind of grain. Want some golden cooking sugar. It comes in big crystals. And some white fungus. So most of these ingredients need to be soaked and rinsed. So we'll soak the Job's tears, and then we'll rehydrate a package of the tofu skin. And it starts out being very brittle. You can see in the middle it's kind of darker. So that part's still dry. And then this outside part's getting softer here. So it'll take about 45 minutes or an hour to actually fully rehydrate, but you can do other things while you're waiting. So we're gonna measure out the sugar. I'm gonna make 3 liters of soup. I started with 120 grams of sugar. I actually ended up adding a little bit more to taste, another 50 grams or so. So it's just a taste. And then, after about a half hour, we'll boil our Job's tears. This is white fungus. You can see it's got this sort of dark area in the bottom. So that part's kind of tough. It needs to be cut out. But before we do anything, I'm just gonna rehydrate it. So once it gets nice and soft like this, about 10 or 15 minutes, you can see it's got kind of crap on it. So you want to rinse it off really well to get rid of some of this dirt. Yeah, you can see the water's kind of gross there. And I'm just going to take scissors and carefully cut around this hard core because we want just the soft outside part. And then just chop it into small pieces. You can tear it by hand as well, but it's faster to do with scissors. Then this is our Job's tears. It's been boiling for about a half hour. We'll add the white fungus. And just put the lid on it and let it boil for another half hour. Put our sugar in. And you can see everything sort of started to soften. And I've got big chunks of sugar, so it takes a while to dissolve. And just want to taste it to see how much sugar we need. Now, we'll drain off the tofu skin and add it to the pot. So you can see it starts as big sheets. After it's boiled for another 20 or 25 minutes, you can see it'll start to fall apart. So at this point, this is kind of how I like it. It's still a little bit firm. If you let it boil longer, it will actually sort of completely disintegrate into something very smooth. But here's the final result. It's actually very easy to make and it's delicious.